Welcome back, everybody. A video response to the rape of an Ohio girl detailed on social media has now gone viral. The rape took place in Steubenville, Ohio. You'll remember it was discovered after students posted pictures and video as well on social media. There was outrage over the case, and it prompted two college students to post what they call a needed response. Take a look.
Hey, bros.
Check who passed out on the couch.
Guess what I'm gonna do to her.
Real men treat women with respect.
The video already has more than 1.5 million hits, and it was made by Samantha Stendahl and Aaron Blanton, the film students at the University of Oregon, and they're with me this morning. Nice to talk to both of you. Congratulations. Were you surprised by the fact that you've had so many hits and it's gone viral?
Absolutely.
Yes, very surprised.
You know, what I thought was interesting about that, it's 26 seconds long, and it makes an impact in a way that a lot of the conversation around this case really hasn't had an opportunity to make an impact. Why do you think that is?
Well, it's blunt and to the point. I mean, that's all there is to it, I think, really. And you know, it's common sense.
But you know what's interesting? I guess what I thought, the shocking part, right, is that as you're looking at it, you actually go in expecting the guy's going to do something else, right? We all, I mean, the whole turn is what's interesting. And I guess it made me realize watching it for the first time how acculturated we are to assume the other thing.
Absolutely.
Very true.
How and when did you guys realize you wanted to make this video? Obviously, this is a case that we've all been following. When did you guys decide you wanted to do this?
I actually was just studying for finals and reading up on the Steubenville rape case at the same time. Came up with the idea around Monday or Tuesday, called Aaron, asked him if he was interested. He got right on it. We got some actors and shot it by Wednesday, edited it by Thursday, and it was up on the web Friday.
Technology today,
yeah, right.
Huh?
Samantha, why was this particularly important to you? Why did this sort of become a bit of a passion project for you?
I mean, really just seeing all the victim blaming that was going online in the general rape culture and seeing all the negative responses that this female was getting in this case, I really wanted to have something out there that was positive toward a victim of rape.
Can I ask you, who do you think, you said you didn't, obviously surprised when something goes viral and you get this kind of massive response. Who did you think you were making this for? What was your intended audience when you put it together?
Well, I think the intended audience was exactly what the audience ended up being. I mean, just speaking for myself, at least, I didn't think we were actually going to reach it. So the fact that we did so quickly is pretty extraordinary.
It really is.
And shows that, you know, that's a discourse that really needs to happen.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, congratulations, Samantha Stendahl and Aaron Blanton. They're both film students at the University of Oregon, and really powerful 26 seconds. A great, great job. Thanks for talking with us this morning. We appreciate it.